A great escape. Okay, but maybe we should help Ciri with her stuff first. Quest. Wherever she's at. Let me out. World map. Not too far. Bye. I'll meet you later, Yen. Gonna help Ciri out first. This game really is incredibly well made. It feels very alive. Like, one thing about Dragon Age Inquisition that I never liked was, shiz. Alright, nope! Okay, we gotta do this. We gotta do this right now. Oh no, we were gonna do the other thing first. Shoot. Alright, well, okay. Well, pretend we didn't see that, because that was extremely horrifying. And I feel a little bit sick.
Winds howling.
I'm sorry, Kira. Run, children, run.
And you also
he never lies about serious matters.
Next week,
some storekeeper told them the next week of which you spoke
last week. Storekeeper, another trustworthy source. Next
week. Oh boy.
Looking for something in particular?
A pretty little trinket.
Want to give someone a present?
When I was last in Novigrad, I had my share of troubles.
So I heard.
A few people helped me then. Others, not so much. Now I mean to repay them both.
Okay.
Coming with?
Sure.
Lead the way.
We need to go to Temple Isle.
Don't remember you being religious?
Nor am I now. Let's go. Almost there.
Where are we going exactly?
I'm so glad we don't have to walk there.
To see Horson Jr.
He did!
Bit late for that. He's dead.
I asked Sultan, and he said Horson's alive and well on Temple Isle.
I was there. Stuck a sword in his gut.
Your hand must have slipped, because it seems he's recovered.
Nope! I killed him! It's an imposter is what it is.
Why are you doing this again?
I want to look him in the eyes.
What then?
I don't know. Depends what I see.
I'll kill him again.
It's another knife, that whore.
What I didn't like about the Horson quest was because the only options you basically had to say were I'm doing this for Ciri, even though we were surrounded by the corpses of mutilated and murderized and raped women.
What?
Here to see Mr. Wiley.
Mr. Wiley's expecting important guests, so bugger off. Chance!
Make a deal, maybe?
Yeah.
I got both of them.
Go on upstairs. Boss is waiting.
Sweet, worked.
That was strange.
To say the least.
I wonder what they're doing.
We'll know soon enough.
Okay. It was strange that I did the thing, or what?
Well, who
do we have here?
Oh, is it, is it Dudu?
Finally found your little ward. Took your sweet fucking
time.
It is!
No, it isn't. I don't know. I can't tell.
Seems in fine health to me.
Ah, because you thought you killed me that time. Surprise the fucking prize. Shut your trap, witch! Before somebody fills that hole for you.
Enough!
I'll finish what you started.
Whoa, whoa, stop! It's me, Dudu. Dudu Bieberfeld. You really didn't recognize me.
Dudu?
Wait, Ciri. After the heist, after Dijkstra's vault was emptied, you vanished. How'd I find you? Quick.
Butcher's yard, the mummer's play, Priscilla's. You dragged me onto the stage.
Sheathe your sword, Ciri. It's Dudu.
Gods! You give me quite the scare.
Yeah.
Not wise to play games with a witcher.
Horson Jr. Was there no one else you could impersonate?
Once we'd fled, I'd no idea what to do. I could only hide for so long. They'd find me sooner or later. It wasn't our decision. We knew he was dead, but not many others had caught on. That was my chance.
No one mourned for Horson Jr. In all his miserable life, he'd never helped a soul. Amusingly, once dead, he became a useful member of society. They say everyone deserves a second chance. Seems true enough.
Rose, like, I killed him.
Horson got his. In a way, sharing it with a Doppler named Dudu.
That was courageous, Dudu. I'd never expect it from you.
Neither would I. Oh, by the way, you've no idea at the relief I feel you're alive and well.
And I'm relieved I didn't slit your throat.
Be careful. You could get found out.
Why, these men are too stupid to catch on. His colleagues ain't much better. Mind you, even you were fooled.
And that might have ended very badly for you.
True. I get a bit carried away at times, but mostly I'm careful.
Okay.
Shows an interesting line of business.
Dudu's always had a head for numbers. What's a few brothels and casinos? He'll manage.
That's the thing. I don't need to. 2 weeks after Wiley died, I announced I'd seen the light of the eternal fire, sold all the illegal enterprises. I'm a blue water trader now.
Horson's men didn't protest?
I've contacts in the guilds. Run a thriving trade. Profits are twice what they were before. To Wiley's men, a purse twice as heavy means twice as much respect for the men handing it to them.
Jeez, okay.
Time's up.
Right. We must still go by the Golden Sturgeon.
It was Time's nice up. To see you both. And take care of yourselves.
You too.
So long, Dudu.
Weird.
Why are we going to the Sturgeon?
To see a girl who helped me once.
Who might that be?
Friend of Dandelions. Her name's Bee. She's a waitress at the Golden Sturgeon. Helped me contact Dandelion. I wish to thank her. She risked a lot.
Risked a lot? How's that?
The Temple Guard were breathing down my neck. If she'd been seen with me, she might have been flogged or worse.
Well, hopefully
always
it's
getting
a,
into trouble.
It's a happy story.
I take after you.
Not right now. I'm with Ciri.
I asked for fresh fish. What's this? Fresh
fish?
You call this fresh?
With me?
I visited a city once that was very much like Novigrad. But the people there were much taller and had dark skin.
This somewhere in Zeracania?
No, in another world.
What's it like, hopping between worlds? Anything like passing through a portal? Or different?
A bit different. It was hard going at first. I wasn't very good at controlling it, so I had to concentrate intensely and hope I didn't land in the crater of an active volcano. The training I did with Avalok was very helpful. Now, I merely think of the place I wish to travel to, close my eyes, and it's done.
What about a place you've never been before? Bagelbub Memorial Derby. I heard that.
Look.
So we have to. We didn't have to run to the last one. We have to run to this one.
Help! Save me! I'm dying of poverty.
Yep, it's not gonna go so well
in
here.
Got your chance. Should have taken it.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that, you cow.
Mind your manners. You're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Sure it is.
You're a fucking freak too.
He is. Very dangerous at that. The butcher of White Orchard.
What'd he do there? Trim the trees?
Eugen. He slew half the village. Dragged the bodies of the alderman and his wife behind his horse to Novigrad. Let's get out of here.
That's pretty good advice your friend's offering.
Sorry.
That was not true, of course, but...
Thank you. I seem more determined this time.
Shouldn't cross them, I told you.
I'm to bar non-humans from this establishment because some thugs threaten me. Not likely.
It's so good to see you, B.
Cute!
And you, Ciri. Who's your charming companion?
Geralt of Rivia.
That Geralt! Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
Oh, I heard.
Really? What, for example?
For example, how you've saved her from woes so many times she's lost count.
She's like,
and
stop!
And you always know how to make her laugh. That's Ciri, of course. Other ladies, however.
I'm standing right here.
All right. So, what brings you here, darlings?
I wanted to thank you for everything.
Oh, stop. Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Not many would have done it with such courage. Thank you. This is for you. A trinket to remember me by.
Oh my, it's beautiful. Thank you. So, will you stay for stew? And keep slaughtered a piglet this morning?
Thanks. But we must still visit Far Corners.
Ah, off to see Valdo, eh? Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both. And do take care of our Witcher.
I will. So long.
Bye!
But I'm not with you! You'll screw it, you kid!
So, your friend, B.
What about her?
Nothing. Seems nothing.
Geralt, you're terrible.
What I say?
What's there to see in Far Corners?
What I say?
The camp of some traveling circus performers. Non-humans. When I came here before, I wanted to contact Triss. Life was hard. I quickly spent nearly everything the Baron gave me. Triss and I never met, because the Temple Guard showed up. I was a wanted woman afterwards.
Triss didn't try to contact you?
How could she? She didn't know anything. In fact, she thought she was to meet another alchemist wanting to flee Novigrad. I preferred not to put her in danger. I was being hunted. Had not a copper to my name. Then I met Valdo. He and his troop helped me. Then introduced me to B.
A new marker.
And through B, I found Dandelion. You know the rest.
I haven't been to this part of town.
Is it true?
Where's this friend of yours?
There! Valdo!
Huh? Ciri, you devil incarnate, where have you been?
Come here, darling. Hello. What's this? Brought your granddad?
Gar, you're incorrigible. Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Likewise, and thanks for helping Ciri.
Oh, we had no choice. Found it hard to refuse a lass like her.
That guy is so glitchy!
Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. would have been gone by tomorrow.
Yeah, you guys better leave.
Settling non-humans shortly. We'd rather stay ahead of events.
I understand.
Problem is, we just lost two horses, and another two are too weak to haul anything.
Ah, we'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, for some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade our nags for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
Any way we can help?
Oh, don't fret about us. We always get by somehow. Right, Ciri? What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then...
Ah, oh, pish posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Ciri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
Sure.
Gladly.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
So if we lose, they get the money, then I will lose intentionally.
Geralt, choose one of these.
Coming.
I know, it's exactly how I feel.
Roach.
Choose one of those, it's just Roach.
You were faster once!
Giving you a head start!
No, you were behind. I'm just gonna let you two race.
Faster, you're trailing.
Watch where you're going or you'll fall.
Seems you've slowed.
Just want to admire you from the side.
I hate racing. Oh, I got a new landmark. How nice.
Go.
You young things have fun. I'm just gonna gallop back here. Are we done?
On form and fast as ever.
Good race.
Thanks. Truly swift, this mare.
The swiftest horse is worth no more than a mule without a good rider. Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay the evening. We've several barrels of Kedwin's best. Bonfires to be lit soon, round which all will gather. This night shall be ours.
I hope the horse thing goes well.
You know, perhaps it's not my concern, but I'm glad you and Yennefer have ended up.
Yes?
Me too.
You took your time.
Guess we both needed a while to grapple with it.
So, what was it like? You know, when the wish lost its hold. What did you feel?
Well, there we were, the two of us, on the mountaintop. I looked at her and... and felt like I was exactly where I was supposed to be, at long last.
Oh, it's beautiful.
More wine?
Thanks.
Wow, just
I'm
got
glad we stayed.
Total boob shot, total butt
me
shot.
Too. They like you here.
I like them too. Oh, I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town, not worry a whit about anything.
Good plan. Think I'll go with you.
Future settled.
Geralt as a troop
if
at the troubadour.
There's more than ash left of us once this is over.
Defeating the hunt won't be easy, but with the Lodge's support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the hunt will only be the beginning, for me at least.
What do you mean?
You promised!
In jest?
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
witch is a burden sometimes.
As is my inheritance. It's so light to be ordinary.
Your life is yours exclusively. You choose who you are.
Geralt, you know that's never been true. All because of this damned Elderblood. My gift. My curse. Granted me all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eredin, you'll be free.
Really? Eredin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the Lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalok.
Avalok's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
If you say so.
You doubt it?
There'll come a day when Avalok will ask you for a favor.
Ah!
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
But you maybe won't feel like it. He might word it in such a way that you can't refuse it.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves.
I'd rather know how you fared with the merchant. Managed to get some horses?
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked three arms and a host of legs for one healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life.
Not a good idea.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
Gotta be another way to solve this. Just so happens I got some coin I could lend you.
We'd have no way to repay you.
It's fine.
Yeah. A generous offer, but not one to resolve this situation.
Yes, it is.
The merchant didn't object to our coin. He objected to us. I'll not trade with
I'll
such
buy
scum.
Them then.
I believe those were his words. And if he'll not trade, we've no choice but to steal from
you'll
him.
You'll get in trouble.
I don't know. Doesn't seem like the best idea.
Geralt, stop fussing. We'll not strip the merchant bare. And it's finally a chance to do something other than run from the wild hunt. Don't make us beg.
Yeah!
Just buy the horses. Why can't you?
With what coin?
Ciri gave you a full pouch.
Enough for one at most, whereas at the least we need four.
Geralt, stop fussing.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type
I'm not
to
a me. Good dad, I'm a bad dad.
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
I'm a bad dad. These elves are gonna get caught and then they're gonna get roasted and I don't know what to do. But hey, he's walking all by himself.
Hagar, keep a lookout. Ciri and I'll try to get inside.
All right.
Oh boy. Oh, there's people. Where are you going? Can I just walk in? I am wearing a bandit mask! Oh my gosh. Oh look, a jumping spot. Look at he is such an obvious lookout right now. Can we... Oh, hi. Where's the door? Shh.
Hmm.
key.
Shh.
Yes, you've looked at it.
Quick, get in here.
Be quiet.
Finally.
Oh boy. You guys better leave tonight.
Woohoo! We did it!
Excellent work! Did you see the two fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help. And for visiting.
Okay, we just killed them.
It was
They're
so
dead.
Good to see you all again. Hang in there and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.
Great. Great!
Who's the best now?
Okay, we should probably do Avalok last, because his seems like a pretty big deal. Let's go talk to Triss. Yeah. Where is it at? Okay, maybe I... Isn't that... Right, well, let me find a fast travel point. Well, I certainly hope you guys make it out alive and that those... they don't track down... They don't follow the tracks of the horses. And find the horses just sitting, hanging out in your camp. Maybe we should have killed the guards first. See, I don't know where the Passiflora is, so. So I can't do anything about that. At the moment. The city really is pretty. It'll be a shame when I burn it down. The architecture is so nice. Oh, hey! Okay.
Sure you weren't followed?
Yeah.
I magically booped here, so yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Let's begin. Observe the water's surface carefully. We can't let anything go unnoticed.
Graham, et Duir, Robert Mekele, Alfelte. Graham, et Duir, De Agnes Kerle, Es Pirshena, A Es Clace.
Looks familiar. A bathhouse.
Dijkstra! She went back to Dijkstra!
Dijkstra. He has her. At his bathhouse. Might have guessed as much.
They were former lovers, too!
Was that the past or the future?
The recent past. We have to hurry.
Let's go to the bathhouse. Might not be too late.
Come on.
I have to run there? Ah! How far away is the bathhouse?
I hope we get there in time. I hope Dijkstra hasn't already hurt her.
The possibilities are many. Could be Dijkstra that got hurt.
Not likely. Dijkstra never forgave her for sending assassins after him. And Phyllis is weakened, no doubt about it.
Weakened, maybe, but still a powerful sorceress. If Dijkstra's men take the Dimeridium off, Philippa will kill them before they can say, oh shit.
that's what sorceresses and people who wield, like, the powers of time and space, always having the... getting caught and being all weak and... Uh-oh.
Guess they underestimated Philippa.
Uh-oh. You
are right. We have to get inside.
She's gonna kill him! She's gonna kill him!
Surrender!
You're yelling that from there? Witch.
You'll never get out! Goddamn fools! After her!
Why did you take the dimeridium off?
This.
Oh no, no, no! The sorceress stays here!
We're going together.
Not a chance.
It's fine, Geralt. I'll stay, in case she tries to flee this way.
Fine. Be right back.
Yeah, because she'll trust me! Oh, good. She took control of them, and now I have to fight them.
Damn, she cast a spell on them.
Mm. Oops. Ah. Oh, come on. Really? I'm gonna die from this? Could you just stop? Wherever you went, could you just stop? That would be great.
Philippa, wait!
Uh-oh.
Good steel.
I am your master now. Yours to protect me, understood?
Not good.
Oh my gosh! Thank you for opening the door with your death. I don't even have any... meh. Come on, Bart.
We shall no past go. Pretty birdie, no say.
Damn it, cast a spell on him, too.
She's hurt. Did you see that? I want to help her.
Birdie, no past go say. Bart, no let. Past go.
Ever had a stomach ache?
Ache? I. But once old drowner eat.
Yeah.
Her stomach aches like she just ate 100 old drowners.
But no one. Drowner make ache very bad.
Let me pass. I can help her.
Yay!
But let.
I had to kill the humans, but I don't want to kill Bart.
Help.
I'm glad we could talk things through.
I want to help you.
Can't you die? Don't hold your breath.
What good are you to me dead? Woman. Wow, is she like incinerating people as she goes?
I'm not out to hurt you.
Bollocks.
Would you please just...
You will not take me.
Just let me talk to you for a second!
I want to help you.
Forgive me, but I just don't believe you.
Oh my gosh. Woman, I don't have time for this. I don't have time for it. I don't have time for it.
Mm-hmm.
gotta be kidding me.
I'm on fire! No, I don't want to be on Philippa. I want to be... I need to have Quinn. She's summoning Zebby-S! No, she's just trying to throw fire at me. Or something. Ow. Quinn, ow. Sneak up on her without making much noise. Are you joking? Ow! How does one sneak? Do.
Stop squirming. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be long dead by now.
What do you want? To torment me? To watch others do so?
I need your help.
Betray me, and I will...
Relax. Not planning on it. Triss is outside. She'll explain everything.
I don't know if Dijkstra's gonna
Deepest
let her out.
Apologies, but the lady will come with me.
Dijkstra, I don't have time for this. Get out of my way.
I've no quarrel with you, Geralt, but Phil and I have lots to talk about. Remember the assassins you sent after me, darling Phil? A grave error. Such matters ought to be handled personally, as I will now demonstrate.
I remember you, little Bond, but this is no time for a lover's quarrel.
But it's an excellent time to settle a score. Philippa will come with me and answer for all the courtesies she's paid me.
Shove Dijkstra aside, forcefully.
Always knew the value of information, Dijkstra.
Which is why I don't believe you have anything I don't already know.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard wasn't able to sway the Train Corporation.
Opposition nibbling at his arse, eh? Seems the White Flame won't dance on the graves of his foes much longer.
His daughter has returned. The Emperor wants to abdicate, give her the throne.
Cirilla? Impossible. This could shift the tide of war. Provided, of course, you're not mistaken.
Emperor himself told me. So, information's firsthand.
Emir's a lying whore.
When it comes to his daughter's future, doubt it.
You've no idea of the importance of this information. A change on the Imperial throne could bring the war to an end. Radovid's sure to be delighted. If Emir sounds the retreat, there'll be no force left that could possibly stop that madman. Especially in light of our bloody aborted plan.
What?
You didn't actually believe you could do it. Radovid's crazy, but he's no idiot. Knows all too well there are dozens out there who'd...
Silence.
Do I understand you correctly? You want to kill Radovid? Well, Siggy, I am impressed. Doubted you still had it in you, frankly. Sadly, as you well know, Radovid has sought refuge on his boat. He's guarded so closely, I'd not be at all surprised to learn he shares his bed each night with two sentries.
You know too much, Phil. Yet one more reason why you must die.
Think you might want to hear her out. I dare say Philippa despises Radovid at least as much as you do.
I'm content someone apart from myself has finally gotten the idea to rid the world of the degenerate.
Save your praise for others. I couldn't give a shit.
Currently, only two individuals stand to draw Radovid off his boat. Emir and myself.
You'd agree to be the bait?
I fear you'd be hard-pressed to convince Emir to dangle himself as such.
That's fucking chance. Geralt, I wouldn't trust this cunt to hard-boil my eggs.
Rightly so, I'm terrible with eggs. But think on this. Radovid hears that you've captured me. Will he not throw caution to the wind? Will he not jump at the chance to kill me, personally, with his bare hands?
Out of the question. Geralt, get her out of here before I burst her testicle.
That'd be a sight to see.
And then we must meet with our friends. I've leased a warehouse port side. Be sure to come.
Okay. Things are getting stressful.
Sorry to take so long, but I had to deal with the guards.
Hello, Triss.
Philip, are you all right?
I've been better.
I'll get you out of here. Meet me at night in the main square. We have to take care of Kira.
Yes, we need to do that.